I heard that if you take a short recognizable melody, memorize it in a closed position, know what chord tone it starts on, learn it in all possible string groups, cycle it through 12 keys, apply it to a tune, then you'll be able to improvise with a little more intention.